Okay. Excuse me. That's what I thought. I was in here before. Okay, wait. Hold on. I know what to do. Use the vents. Because I was here before. This is some bullshit. There are. Okay, I can use that. Alright. Plan. Actually, a noisemaker might go a long way right now. Let everybody get close and. Okay, so that's explode on touch, not rolls for a few seconds. It's good to know. That's a good blood splatter.
Oh. You or me?
Man, I'm not gonna tell you which one of us it's gonna be.
Snap. You're making me do this.
No, I think you are. Pretty sure you made me. If you were willing to help, I would have. Good. Now, where am I actually going? Oh, wow, I could have actually just gone this way. Well, that's awkward. Already pushing it down. There we go. Oh. Grim. What? Okay, wait. Hold on. Okay. Sure, I guess. Oh, another one. What? Okay. Did I do it wrong? Oh, okay.
I think this game's great. Like, yeah, this is a great one. It's not perfect. It's got issues and it's got a few bugs, but like, you know what? In all honesty, I feel like a lot of that stuff is gonna be a moot point later on. Because, like, what this game got right outweighed it.
Thank God. Ricardo, I found them.
Now we've got to align the dishes to the Tommen's position manually.
Jack, I'm going outside.
Oh, boy. Oh, God. So now, God, I don't even know where I'm going. Maybe on a spacewalk? Come on.
I can unlock the entrance to the airlock from here. Give me a sec.
Okay. Out we go. Admiring it so much. All right. Spacewalk time. Yeah, I figured as much. Looks like it already is. The sun? Oh boy, the sun got very unstable in later years. Look at that. It's not just a dot, it's like a ball of gas now. Maybe that's just how the sun looks from space. Or maybe that's how the sun always looks, and they've just dialed down the intensity of the sun so you can see it better, so it doesn't just blind you instantly. Because, I don't know if you're aware, the sun's a lot brighter than that, generally. Like, I can still see after looking at it. Okay. Dish maintenance.
Punching the coordinates at the terminal.
All right.
Servo lock on. Parabolic antenna in fixed position.
Damn it!
What?
It's okay, Rita. It's an
absorbed by the transmitters.
Is that this thing? No. Where is it? Because I can't take out the... I can't take out the motion tracker to tell me. Not this. I spammed it. Oh, this way, okay. I think. Yeah, it is this way, okay. I can't see shit. There we go. I'm gonna turn on the light. There's gonna be like a horde of aliens. Oh, okay. I expect too much. Is that what I wanted? Oh, and then... Alright, I'm playing for these. Okay. Hello. Okay, so I need to unlock the clamp. That. Come on, there we go. Okay, let's head back outside. What are the coordinates I want? I just mash X until I get the right one. What the shit? What am I supposed to do? Oh, 35A.